Maybe you'd be able to walk more if you didn't have that big, heavy-looking shell strapped to your back.
It's just Master Roshi.
Master Roshi! What are you doing here?
This is depressing! We're in the movies!
That looks a lot like fucking some shit.
Yep.
What does it look like, Jacob?
Some shit.
Oh, god damn, how long was that? Wait, that's the thing that's like...
It's like Nito's tipped over coffin.
God. Just spewing Nito juice. He's like...
It looks an awful lot like those trees.
Yeah, dude, he's a giant.
He's got a fucking tree face.
He's a giant.
What a tree face.
Don't you kill that guy in Dark Souls 2?
Yorm? No. Oh, right.
Deprived.
Should I just be really basic and be Spooky the Third?
Well, you should be deprived. Cause...
Oh, hell yeah.
A burial gift?
Dude, if people are actually gonna see my name, I gotta make it legit as fuck. Lord.
You can just start Spooky with a cracked red-eye orb.
Yeah, but it's cracked. If you could start with a regular red-eye orb, I'd be all over it. I like how you could do young, mature, and aged. It's not a bar anymore. Look at that piece of shit starter character. Alright.
Start with the black firebomb. That's kind of, I don't know. Let's see.
I wonder what that means.
What do you think it means? There's probably a fucking tutorial boss that you gotta kill with the black firebomb. Or not, and they're just fucking with you. Who knows?
Yeah, so what does it mean?
I'm starting with that.
Well, I'm starting with the sovereignless soul.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but fuck it. I don't need those souls.
Face presets.
Who's that fucking Jon Snow looking motherfucker?
Astora Noble. Dragon Academy student. Hey, what's up?
Katarina Merrymaker?
Dude.
He's like, hey, dude, I got some big ass armor on.
I eat so many carrots and tomato juice, dude.
Fucking Katarina?
That's what Onion Knight guy looks like right here. Serpentine Traveler. Great swamp out.
That guy would hang out in a swamp.
That's what Blighttown people looked like before they were all diseased. Jesus.
That guy would just talk like this.
I think I'll start with Astora Noble. How do I go in and. There we go. Okay, let's do my build. Slim, very slim, burly. Very burly. Burly upper body, burly lower body. This is just the all cardio, dude. Small head, large head. I'm just gonna keep it fucking basic.
Dude, I got thick body hair.
Well, you can choose your voice now?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Well, that's the one that I chose.
Sure you don't want to sound like that, Jacob?
I'm scared.
Oh, Clint. This is what it was set to initially. Just...
I wish we were recording Jacob's screen.
Countdown. Keeps more spiders out of my room. Go. Hit finalization.
What?
1, 2, 3, on go. Hit finalization.
Doesn't matter.
Dive. 1, 2, 3, go.
I'm your Huckleberry. Oh, wait.
I win. I
didn't see that. I think I won.
Clint even, like, started with us. Oh, I've never been, like, I've never wanted to record so many screens at once.
I wish we had just a camera sitting where your display case was.
They're just gonna hear fucking King of Law at the 12th.
Shut up, Clint's game.
A map shows up with a grainy texture.
I'm Casey. I'm here with
Rusty Shackleford. Bung Fungler.
Diabetes.
Alright, well, if we're doing character names, I'm Captain Spooky. Me, course, me, Jacob, me. And Josh are all playing Dark Souls 3.
Dark characters. Oh, all arising from the ground in sequence.
My character looks pretty normal, but there's...
look at all that body hair.
I've saved pictures. I've screen capped mine. I'll put it on my Share Factory.
We'll show everybody.
So then, like, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
God, my... Just, I can't wait for my guy to die. Just needs to. FP,
oh, fantasy points?
I would like to think so.
Flower points, dude. Play more Mario RPG.
I got an Ashen Estus Flask.
Yeah, just got it too.
Alright. Well, I'm falling behind because I'm fucking...
There's like a bunch of paths to go and shit.
Fuck you and your there's fucking fire.
Regular attack.
Yeah, but there's this other path right here.
Strong attack.
What? You're not next to a cliff?
Alright, motherfucker.
Oh, there's just an item down that secondary path.
Oh, I want to go down there. I started walking up the cliff.
It's like a soul.
Oh, it's a booster pack?
Yeah, there's a booster pack that way.
Is that right or left?
It's to the right.
Yeah.
Left, there's that, like, fountain thing. L2.
So, which way did you guys go?
I did not go that way. Well, I'm starting to go that way now, that way. There's like another path that you can take that just gets you a booster pack. Wait, L1 plus R1 to kick? Oh no, L plus R1 to kick, okay.
Yep. Yes, sir! Give me that Ashen Estus Flask.
Yeah, go that way.
Oh my god! What is this thing?
I'm like paying too much attention to your guys' games, I'm just fucking gonna die over here. Gotta take my first swing.
I'm fighting like a fucking crystal dragon.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
Fighting a crystal meth monster?
Oh my god, look at- Oh god, this is such a nice menu. What's up these little steppy roos here? Parry, repost, okay. I can't do that shit right now, so-
What the fuck, Josh? What crazy bloodborne shit have you been learning? Because this guy just, like, started to wreck me.
No way, dude. He's easy. Circle right. That's all you need to do.
No, he just killed me. Fuck you. I died first.
Jacob died first.
Damn.
That's just because Casey's slow.
Wait, what?
Dude, it's a strategy.
Not a very good one.
Whoa. Ow! What an asshole!
You're like, whoa, square to use items? That's cool.
And that guy's like, that was cool.
Press square some more. What you got? You can't fucking shoot bolts at me when I'm punching you in the fucking jaw.
That's right.
Is the dragon thing over there?
What? To the right, yeah.
Over this way? Or over here, and then to the right?
What? Not that way.
Not that way.
Not that way. What's go back way? To the fucking middle area with the fucking...
I'm just trying to go...
Okay. It's the fountain. Turn. Go back to the fountain. Now go left.
Alright.
There you
go. I get you. Okay. I just wanted to... Well, then...
No, what? That's not the area.
Yeah, that's the way.
Man, I'll figure that shit out. I'll kill everything. Don't you guys worry. Ow! Hold on. Trying to do fancy shit instead of just stabbing people in the butt with my fist. Brazzers. Chug that Estus. Fat cat, don't you try getting up on my desk. We're recording. You're gonna hit the keyboard. Oh god! Oh god, there's two boys over here. Okay.
Hey, well, this game's weird, dude. I, like, can't do anything.
What? Your shit broke?
No, it's a bonfire.
Oh. Shut up, Clint. I don't have time to comprehend your shitty jokes right now.
It's true. You can just fuck right off, Clint.
I gotta fucking deal with two guys now. And I'd forego the shield and club unlike the other two, I'm sure. Oh, God.
What, Casey? You talking shit?
I'm all fist right. fighting, bitch.
Alright, I'll fist fight.
Wait, did you use the black firebombs on that thing?
No. I just straight up beat it up. I'm serious, dude. It's a bloodborne enemy, right.
It's a bloodborne enemy.
And the only Jacob. Thing that's different between a bloodborne enemy and a boss in bloodborne is circling left and then dodge rolling right.
It's like, Jacob technically has more bloodborne experience than me, so if I beat that thing without dying, that just means Jacob sucks.
Oh, fuck you.
I forgot about fucking forward R2 attacks.
I just did a bonfire.
Yeah, no, it just like stomped the ground and fucking killed me. Apparently, Josh just like murdered it before keyboard. It did anything to him. Go over there, Casey. You fucking go fight it. What are you doing?
I'm fist fighting. I'm scared.
Shut up.
I love how when you fist fight, it's just like feels so satisfying. It's
yeah.
Just hammer on fucking R1.
Although I will admit, right after where's the bonfire, the right. Josh? Fuck off, Jacob.
What?
You fuck off. I'll find
going
the dragon.
Going straight from the fountain.
Okay. I want to refill my Estus before I try to punch the dragon thing. Did you drink before you fought him?
Hey, sweet. Yeah. Jumping's really nice.
Well, then shut up, Jacob. I'm just more strategic than
he's
you.
He's just going to one-hit you anyway.
Jesus, this must be pretty... Oh, no, there it is. Okay. Josh isn't as far ahead as I thought. Oh, yeah.
Well, can't get that no bonfire.
What up?
Can't get that no bonfire rest and run.
What, are you going to try it, Jacob?
Fuck no.
Well, then shut your whore mouth.
I just wanted to give you shit because I hadn't...
Wait, you died and you still look like a nuclear man.
Yeah, there's not hollowing in this game. Oh. You just stay human.
What?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Shut up, Clint.
You can go fuck right off.
You can fuck right off.
You can fuck the right off.
Turn back.
You can fuck the left off, Josh.
Guys, let's keep the politics out of party gang recording.
Fuck you.
Neutral the fuck off. You can green party the fuck off.
Green party.
Okay.
Ooh. You know, I don't like using clubs, but Josh, you killed this thing with a club, right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, fuck these guys.
What?
It's just some guys with the fucking... Like, crossbow in the back, fucking...
Captain Caveman!
Oh, fuck this goddamn spear user.
Yeah, that's what I...
Oh, Josh, you killed this thing?
Yeah.
It takes, like, no damage.
Dude, it takes 10 damage. Just fucking circle right, be on it.
Alright.
Josh killed it in, like, 2 seconds.
How?
I don't know.
Well, I mean, strategy isn't really a, like what I'm worried about. It's just he's tanky. I'm doing like no damage. Oh god!
Oh, sweet, I just got 5 fire bombs.
This thing's terrifying.
Yeah.
Josh is just over there like yoo-hoo-hoo. Having the time of his life.
Dude, I told you, man. Like playing Bloodborne and just like going ham on it really did train me for this because it plays so much like fucking Bloodborne.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's like I can't block this guy's attacks.
Nope.
Were you two-handing, Josh? Is Josh dead?
Yep.
Yeah!
Fuck you guys.
Yeah, Casey's just slow.
Slow! Oh, God.
Casey, why haven't you beaten it yet?
Were you two-handing when you fought it?
No.
Jesus.
I didn't even block. Oh, and don't use targeting. Like, honestly...
Don't tell me what to fucking do, boy.
It's so much better not to target.
For you.
Maybe if you're so like some crazy Red Bull owl.
Ow! Stop going through my shield. The only thing that's scary about this fight is it's hard to tell which of his moves, like what parts of his moves are actually going to hurt me or not.
His head claws. Tip of the tail.
I take it the little crystal things he makes when he hits the ground will hurt me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Abandon. Bail. Bail. Ouch.
That's what killed me the second time.
What's up?
I said that's what killed me the second time.
Hey, so you haven't beaten him yet, Jacob?
Fuck no. Go I just beat fucking him. Kept going.
Yeah, he's a tough old bitch.
Jesus, you can just two-shot these guys with the club.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah.
What do you think was so easy for me?
I'm just surprised the dragon thing takes so little damage. But I'll work on it. I'll get it.
Dude.
If Josh can do it, I can fucking do it.
Yeah, if I can do it, you guys can. There you go.
I didn't know you could actually flinch him. See, okay. I was being super, like, cautious and just poke.
Yeah, that's all I was doing.
I like how I'm all muddy and shit. This is predator as fuck. Oh, God!
Dude, I got booster packs up the wazoo.
Oh!
Nothing to use it on.
Yeah, he one-shotted me this time.
Yeah.
I am just gonna, like, thank ghouls and goblins now.
Dude.
How come I'm the only one playing that shit? Why isn't everyone else stepping up?
I don't know. Step up and beat Kingsfield.
I've, like, gotten at least over halfway through Kingsfield 1. You haven't even beaten one level of Ghouls and Goblins. Or Ghouls and Ghosts, whatever. Also, Ghouls and Ghosts is harder.
That ain't shit.
I like how the little icon for your Estus Flask actually gets, like...
Yeah.
...used up as you take drinks.
Hey, Glee. Pretty cool.
Quit sonicking around. Get over here. What? He just took the fuck off! Oh, there we go. There he is. Whoa, wait a minute. There's drop attacks in this. Oh, shit, he can climb! Fuck him.
We're monster hunter now.
God, your fucking attacks.
Yeah, they're ridiculous.
Good, I got another ghost dude over here fighting this thing. Oh! Oh, I'm still alive. Time to abandon fight once again. God damn it, I don't want to stay here all night, but I'm not going to let this thing go unbeaten. God, this is such a cool fucking intro place. Dude, did you guys even, like, look over to the right when you walked out here?
Yeah.
Like, there's just, like, a shithole cemetery place, but if you look over there, it's just...
Yeah, there's also a path down there that I don't know if you've gone down.
Down where?
I
don't know. All I've done is, go to the bonfire and then run back to fight that thing.
There's, like, a secret little path next to the bonfire. Oh, Jesus, that guy one-shot me somehow.
I see which one you're talking about. Yeah, I'm not... I gotta beat this thing. I got it. Dude, yeah. More games need towers. I'm a Link to the Past fanboy. I want to see some towers.
Dude, I just like the aspect of the challenge. Rising to the top.
I like towers and things that go underground a lot. Just towers and dungeons.
Towers and dungeons. That's going to be our classic game.
Dude.
Ooh, tight night
whenever
shark.
I get around to using fucking moonlight thingy.
Oh, you gotta
I will beat you. Oh, you fucking cocksucker! Jacob is in the process of fighting this boss, and Josh has already beaten him, but I have not fought him yet, so let's start recording again. Alright. Here we fucking go. Wake up, big guy. It's fucking Captain Spooky's turn for a boss fight.
This fight's making me dizzy. I just have to fly around this guy.
What way should I circle? Oh!
I circle right.
Yeah, circle right.
Yeah, he's right-handed, so it seems like a good choice. Oh!
Oh, keep in mind, I didn't realize this makes it a lot easier. Staying close to his, like, just stay to his outside right thigh, and you will be fine. Whether you're...
So, like, Vendrick, get under that butt cheek.
Yep. Just hug that butt cheek.
Give me that butt cheek.
Just play some Prince music.
Dude, this guy's just, like, pissed because he has a hangover and we woke him up. Oh, God.
Yeah, he just partied way too hard the night before this.
He's partying way too hard right now.
He just woke up and was like, woo, round two.
Oh, shit, it doesn't auto-equip new items you get?
No.
He woke up and realized he was at a King Goro show.
Oh, God.
Well, I pretty much got him. I think I know this fight now.
Ow, don't fucking dick me.
Dude, yeah, that's a dick move.
Dude, he'll grab your fucking
so
head
fucking relentless.
Yeah.
And it's
there's not
dude,
like an opening.
Well, your game doesn't say pillage corpse.
So it also doesn't say rape corpse.
Well, you can't have one without the other. That's how it works. You gotta be more like a Viking.
Dude, you're not a Viking. You're the one getting raped.
All right. Round two. Electric Boogaloo. All right, big boy. How about you just chill the fuck out and let me get my souls back? You can kill me if you want, but I'm getting my souls. Swing that thing. He shouldn't get horizontal swings. He
gets a lot more than that.
Ow. No, that's the wrong item. Now I'm just going to piss him off instead of healing. So, here he comes. That's actually a valid strategy. Let's see if I can make that work. Hmm. Just make him jump attack me and then jump attack him. Just bait jump attacks. Oh, I just hate how, like, the shield does nothing. It does something, but not enough. Oh.
Oh my god.
It is not as easy to bait his jump attack as I thought it was. Or hoped it was. Well, here he comes. I'm not used to using such a garbage shield. Yeah, they really, like, I don't know. I'm glad they're not trying to coddle newcomers. I mean, I'm not, you know, a god of Dark Souls. I'm not...
Well, you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, and this guy is not fucking around. This is not... Oh.
Would you go as far as to say this isn't fuck around at Chuck E. Cheese time?
Not even close. Oh, here he goes.
Yeah, you're right. I can't put my substone down anymore.
Well, he ate me.
Kid Town.
That thing's Kid cool. Town,
fuck you.
I guess. I agree with Josh.
Shut up, Clint. You're just mad that you can't drive a forklift in Dark Souls 3.
Dude, if I could drive a forklift in Dark Souls 3, nothing would stop me.
I believe it.
That guy would be like...
I mean, to be fair, I'd drive a forklift in Dark Souls 3 as well.
That guy would be like coming at me and I just like... lift him into the air and I'm like driving off a cliff and then jump out at the last second.
I don't know, I kind of imagine it going something like you just drive in with your forklift going like 3 miles an hour. It's like brrr, and he just like swings at you and sends you flying off a cliff like a baseball.
No, he just forklifts you in the air.
You'd show up with your forklift, but he'd have his own forklift.
He'd have like a diesel powered forklift.
Diesel forklift. We need to start a fucking fat band called Diesel Forklift. I don't care who we cover. You're the Texas Hippie Coalition songs or Crowbar songs.
Yeah, I'm down with Crowbar.
I just fucked up so bad. Holy shit, I guess I just wasn't Vendricking it hard enough at this guy.
Yeah, if you hug his fucking
it's like,
hard.
It's... I was dodge rolling everywhere, but I feel like just walking to the side is better for dodging his shit.
Oh, yeah,
maybe
so. Fucking from... Whoa! Where's the visceral? Where is it? Ah!
Oh, there's not a visceral attack on this guy.
Oh, you can
what
flinch him,
fuck?
But... What?
Oh my god, this enemy?
I can't look. I wish I could.
Oh.
Did you fight that guy?
No. I thought it was a different guy. I thought it was
no,
guy.
But he caused blood loss and has more health than that boss that Casey's fighting right there.
I gotta fight this dude.
Yeah!
That
was like 4 or 5 tries, right?
Yeah, something like that. Just keep going.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bunch of shit on the other side of that door.
Alright. Sounds good.
Like I said, I found a shield. I haven't even tried to equip it. I forgot about it, actually. Yeah, I got the homeward bone.
And then the other side is...
Shut up,
Clint. No, the other side doesn't have
Demon's
anything.
Souls.
If
I'm
you go farther
through.
Up and then off to the left, you'll find even more stuff.
I've just got a burning loincloth.
Yep.
Burning loincloth's gonna be my power metal band.
Shut up, Clint. This place looks pretty scary.
Hey, look at those things.
Oh, this is Firelink Shrine. Really? This is the hub? Fuck this place.
Hey, another homeward bone.
Oh, hey, there's the Crestfallen Warrior. There's our homie. It looks a lot cooler in this game.
Well, maybe you won't fucking murder him like you do in every other game.
Hey, I only murdered the Demon Souls one this time
Another
around.
Ember. I found two embers and a crazy dog thing that just fell off the cliff. Good job, dog.
Can't even die right.
Good job.
Dude, give me your sword.
Yeah, that guy. He is fucking insane.
We're not fit to lick their boots. Good, he just gives you, like, drippy, like, emote. I just want some armor. Like, I can deal with having a shitty weapon for a while, but give me something better to look at than this loincloth.
No!
Did you just lose a bunch of souls, or are you just in shock?
I was like 2 or 3 hits away from beating the katana dude, and just like dodged one too many. Oh, there's a spell called Spook.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Dude, but since I knocked him off the ledge and killed him, I didn't get.
Damn, so many level ups.
No. Oh, no.
If it's like any other Souls game, his drops should just spawn at the cliff he fell off of when you load the game back up.
Yeah, just load and fucking.
Yeah, I just quit and load.
Yeah. It's like that Metallica album, Load and Reload.
Fuck you.
But better.
Whoa,
there's a bunch of paths and shit.
Dude, it's the Dark Souls 1 blacksmith. They really are just like Dark Souls 1 fan linking right now. Check it out, Clint.
Yeah, well, I mean, he's supposed to be one of Gwyn's kids or whatever.
It is Andre.
Dude, it's just Andre.
Yeah.
So what is the connection between this and the first game? Is
it's
like
probably just the beginning.
The future or the past?
I said it's probably just right before the first game. Not like right before.
Yeah, this has to be the past.
Like eons.
Firelink's fucking.
Yeah, this is like eons before.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, because like Firelink in 1 is just the ruins of this place.
Oh,
yeah.
Dude, that's so dope.
Oh, that means that place in the.
Well, what's a lot Estus?
That means that Ashen Grigar is just the way to the catacombs.
Yeah. You can switch your fucking Estus between, yeah, mana Estus.
What?
Yeah. You didn't read about any of that shit, Casey?
Fuck no! I've just been trying to kill shit.
No, I'm saying, like, before the game came out. That's one of the
Oh,
first
no, dude,
I
tried to be as blind as possible about it before the game came out.
I did as well, but
I just saw a few gameplay vids here and there. I saw the big tree mutant thing, some stuff from, like, a certain area of the game. I don't know. But, yeah, I don't know. Dude, well, then doesn't that mean if I kill Andre, I should just get a game over and, like, this Metal Gear Solid 3 time paradox thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad. I was so scared that this game would disappoint me, but so far I'm not too. I'm pretty pumped on it. It's like I'm kind of bummed about less story progression freedom, but whatever. Yeah, now I got a real fucking heavy attack. No, fuck you. Fall down. Well, now I have a thing next to my health and shit. Do you guys have one?
What thing? Yeah.
Okay. Dude, one of my messages was raided. What did they think of my message? Yeah! Validation! Oh, there's a lot of dudes. I think I need my club back. Oh. Whoa, I have a lot more health now.
Isn't that swell?
It's very swell.
Cool.
I'd even say it's swick.
Is it slick? Is it super slick?
It is super slick. Alright, where's Katana, dude? What does he look like? This is just a ledge. I will die if I fall down there. People die when they are killed.
I really do love the fact that
not you.
Like,
you're undead.
You don't
No, dude, I'm ashen.
Shitty enemies.
Feels like Demon Souls.
Awesome.
There are all these, like, sarcophagi.
Sarcophagi.
Just hanging out here.
Hell yeah.
God, I love the mountains and shit.
Where's this ladder you speak of?
Is the undead asylum up there somewhere? Right.
Yeah.
I don't know. You had to reach it by crow.
Yeah.
In Dark Souls 1, so who knows?
It was in the south. Yeah, he's up
deep
there.
Deep south.
So you're... Nope. Oh, yeah, there's the east-west shield. Watch out. It'll fucking sneak up on your ass. But these guys will try to. Yeah, I fought the dog.
What?
Yeah, mine actually just jumped off the cliff before I could fight it.
What did you do?
I fought some dog.
Some dog.
Some dog.
Fought the dog.
Fought the dog.
I fought the dog and dog won.
See that guy standing there?
That guy.
Yeah, you can just kick him off the ledge.
That little guy over there. Yeah, but where's the fun in that? I'll wait till he pisses me off to do that. Ow! I was gonna throw a fucking bomb at you, dude.
Watch out. He'll make you bleed.
I can tell. Oh, see that.
Shit! I got distracted watching you.
Good. Ooh, did he do like a bunch of damage to me when I blocked?
Yeah.
Hold on, dude. Let me go.
He'll do half your health. Just kick him off the cliff. Like,
fuck you.
Seriously.
You didn't even beat the meth lizard.
Yeah, so.
Let me fight him like a goddamn marrow.
Like a marrow. Like a
marrow. I don't know what the
fuck you just said to me. Okay.
Sounds like some fat cat would say.
It does a little bit.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, yeah, what about that shield? Did it have, like, some high stat requirements? Or?
No, it doesn't have high stat requirements.
Sweet.
Oh, dog.
Time to equip the fuck out of it. Oops. I'm not used to equipment being the first menu, like, thing instead of items.
Yep, I agree. I keep going to items and being like, wait, why the fuck can't I get through here?
Oh, fuck yeah, this shield is way nicer.
To embed the coiled sword.
Yep.
Excellent.
One of my messages was rated.
That's how you travel.
Okay.
Where are your messages, gentlemen? I don't see people rating your messages. Alright, got a new shield, got full healing item. What? Well, guess what, Jacob? I don't have to kick him off the ledge because that dumbass tried to chase me and apparently fell off the ledge himself.
Cool.
Good.
Oh, fuck yeah. Now, see, I wouldn't be proud if I, like, kicked him off, but I'm pretty okay with how that worked out.
There you go.
Or maybe he was just suicidal, who knows?
The dude had problems.
He had fucking problems.
Oh, you just immediately get a fucking storage box.
Hell yeah. Give me that master's attire. Give me the master's gloves. Oh, yeah. So who was that guy supposed to be? I wonder if he was important.
I don't know. I
wonder if he was...
Well, for 20,000 souls, you can get a key to that tower.
Huh. Well, I like how it just says Firelink Shrine.
Some other tower, I think. It might be on the
Well, dude, there's
side.
Shit in there.
Yeah, I know there is. It doesn't open from this side.
Can you still just, like, weapon flip in this? Or is it slower than Dark Souls 2? This is important shit. Oh, you can't! You can't do it anymore! Dude, this really is Demon Souls. Now we communicate by going...
Except for there's gestures and stuff, so...
Yeah, well. Tomato, tomato. Gestures and hopefully we can still chug in people's faces at least. How fast can you chug?
Yeah. The stone doesn't work for me.
You probably just got to get to a later area. I mean, think of it like Dark Souls 2. I don't think you could use it anywhere close to Majula. You probably had to get to like the Forest of Fallen Giants and shit. So as long as we're fucking around in like, you know, Chuck E. Cheese land, we can't fucking go up and up. But I'm okay with that. You guys gotta give me a fucking minute to find everything. I was fighting the meth.
Chuck E. Cheese.
I was fighting
the. How do you
It's in your like menu. It's the. You got equipment, inventory status, then messages.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I was fighting Crystal Meth Lizard. Jacob was like exploring and shit. So now I've got to explore, and Jacob has to go fight Crystal Meth Lizard.
No.
Pretend it's a super boss, Jacob.
It's crystal weapon.
Crystal weapon. It's meth weapon.
Here, it's too late. Look at my character now.
Yeah, I've got the fucking stupid, shitty, raggedy-ass Uchi Katana guy close too, Jacob. Shut up. Oh, wait. I already did get everything over here.
Yeah, you didn't get the Titanite shard, though.
Yeah, I got it eventually.
Oh, okay. Well, then there's nothing left for you to get. I don't know what you're doing.
Well, I forgot.
Well, I can put down my soapstone right here. What about this, though?
Holy King Lothric. Last hope of his line.
These what trees, about it? Casey.
Dude, that's just like in the movie 300.
Well, fuck you.
Everyone forgot about 300. It had corpse trees. It was doing corpse trees before it was cool.
Oh, okay, yeah. This shield does have just regular parry.
Alright, I figured as much. So they just give you the dumbass shield if you start deprived.
Yeah,
I think it does depend on your shield, because in this one too, like, I have this like big metal shield and you do some like forward smash attack, but this one just does a parry.
I know there's like different shields later in the game that do stuff like that, but I don't know. I just figured like the shitty little starting shield wouldn't do stuff like that.
He's just like, I can't parry with this shit, so here you go.
Yeah, you start with deprived in Dark Souls 3 and you get the dumbass shield. Should only be used with the greatest of caution. That's the most, like, mysterious description for this fucking item yet.
What were the dried fingers used for?
I always forget.
Bloodborne?
No.
In any of them.
In two. I only
Dude, no, they're in Bloodborne. No,
they're in all of them. Yeah. I swear they always do some different shit. Record.
No, Casey, look.
What?
Hole ahead, therefore try tongue.
Yep. That's Dark Souls.
Good.
Damn it.
Good. I rate this message good.
I rate this message good. Whoa, we actually found out where to go.
Oh, my souls.
Rev! No! Good. Me and this dude both just looked at the ladder, then looked at the ledge, and then dropped down instead of taking the ladder down. Uh-oh. It's one of these cool guys that you guys have been fighting. Oh god, I have no healing. Well, have fun, host.
Oh, fuck you, fucking night bastard.
Oh yeah. We just fought that guy.
Yeah, he's a real dickhead when you're by yourself.
Oh god, clinch fighting phalanx to this song.
Good, I was just like defenseless.
Well, alright. You guys want to try putting your signs down again?
Oh, my sign's down.
Same spot as before?
No, I just put it out in the middle of the fucking head.
Of course, I have no Estus, so now that I've like turned on recording, I'm just going to die.
Well, duh. Oh, throwing knives. Oh, fire bombs.
Fire bombs.
Throwing knives and fire bombs.
Throwing knives and fire bombs is going to be my thrash band.
Whoa, a bonfire.
What the fuck?
I like
Dude, bonfire. He left without us.
He's like, I'm sorry.
I don't know how to stop it. Well, I can pull the lever. You can't interact with shit. Get back down here, motherfucker.
Yeah, you can read messages and stuff as a phantom.
Yeah. I read one and rated it poorly because it said illusory wall ahead and there was not an illusory wall.
Good, though.
This guy's just spinning his fucking robes around. Get on, you fool!
We're sorry.
We're so sorry.
We didn't want no trouble.
I'm glad the host isn't like going back for him. He's just like, fuck it.
Fuck that guy.
God damn it.
Oh shit.
Oh, Skeletor.
Nope. Oh my god. Get him, dude. I'm gonna die. I know I'm supposed to protect you, but goddamn, I'm gonna die. Oh, the other dude made it up. He's like, what the fuck, guys? Forgot about Tristan. Oh!
What you say, that you only meant well, of course you did, what you say, that it's all for the best.
Oh, I know where I died. I'm like right here in my game. Where's the dragon? Has this guy activated it yet?
Nope.
Oh shit. Don't run up here, dude. No, go back. Yes. Thank you for understanding. Oh, run. Get him, Sebastian. Is this dude even alive? Yeah, he is.
Dude, that knight's a son of a bitch.
The big knight, dude? Dude, I can't wait to fight him. Yeah. Oh, we're fighting him.
Yeah.
Everybody's fighting him. Get that backstab. Yeah. I'm the guy who's always like pumped, like, yeah, woo!
We did it, guys.
We killed that thing. We killed a thing. It died.
Good riddance. But yeah.
This guy's got a bigger sword than me, I think.
Does that make you feel uncomfortable?
Makes me want to know where he got it. Oh, no, I think that's... Well, no, I think he does have a bigger
one. I have the long sword.
I thought that's what I had.
No, you have the short sword.
I thought it was long sword. Ah! Or at least straight sword. Yeah, I was pretty pumped about that. Don't worry, guys, I'll kill the next thing.
Dude, this place is fucking huge.
Yeah. Tell me about it. It feels like Demon Souls. You remember how long it takes to fucking get to the Phalanx? Clint knows. I was reminded recently. Compared to getting to the fucking Taurus Demon and then getting to, what's its face? Yeah, I guess we can't do shit down here, can we? Boss man, you better lead us back out.
It's funny, I am getting pretty much where I was at with my other character, like, in this one sitting.
Yeah, Demon Souls is kind of like that. Yeah,
same with Dark Souls, I can get to, like, I don't know, depending on how hard I'm going, I can get to, like, the depths of one sitting.
Oh god! Dude's gonna fucking turn psycho. You know, I would throw firebombs at it, but I'm saving those for my game. Because I know I'm going to have to deal with this guy. Oh, there goes Tristan. Oh, wait, no, Tristan's not here. It's Sebastian now. Thought he died because his thing disappeared. God. Is there any, like, lore explanation yet for these weirdos?
I've played as much of the game as you have, Casey.
Yeah, but I don't know. Sometimes you guys are more perceptive than me about lore. Jesus. I don't got no Estus. I'll save you, boss man. I'll kill him. Yeah, we did it. We lost Sebastian. We lost Sebastian, though. I can't wait for this guy to fight the fat guy. Whoa, crystal lizard! Holy shit! Oh, it takes a lot of shit to kill. I got him for you, boss man. You get that stuff.
You get that stuff.
Dude, they seem like slower and fatter. He just kind of sat there and let me jump attack him 3 times.
That's cool. Ooh.
Item in my head. Who shot my boy? Who shot my buddy? Oh, this guy.
Fuck these squirrely
ass. Oh god. Worms. Look out. Everyone's crawling on up here.
They fuck shit up.
Which guys?
Squiggly worms?
Squiggly worms?
The fucking stupid people.
The stupid people. Okay, that makes more sense than squiggly worm. You say stupid. Oh shit, there's another big knight guy. Look at him just sitting there all badass. He's like, look at him, he's badass. Oh shit, he's a fucking spear version. Speaking of Dark Souls or Demon Souls flashbacks. Well, it's all on you, boss man. He did not care about my shield.
Oh, crystal lizard. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Leave me alone. He's really fucking... Oh, Jacob. Get that shit.
Give it
to
him. Oh, good. He gave it to me anyway.
Oh, it's just a raw gem.
These guys are assholes.
Seem like it. I like how, like, I get summoned and then these enemies are just like, oh, he's gone. Oh, yeah. God. Let's go back to our spots. And then you show up behind him like, oh, oh shit, there he is! Get him! God damn. I killed him, but they still got, like, some clean hits on me. Fuck you guys. I got so many souls sitting down here. I gotta go get that shit. I want to get summoned at all. But god damn. Oh no. No, don't fucking shield bash me, bro. I'm just gonna start showing people the beauty of this safe plank. It's the safe plank. You stand here and the dragon can't do shit. Yeah, we ain't going up there, boss. What's up? I don't know. I'm pretty sure I can stand anywhere on this, like, wooden spot here, and it won't, like, the dragon won't be able to get me. Even if the fire touches me, it won't actually hit me. Yeah, like, right there. This guy's gonna try going up top. I'll follow you, dude. Whatever. Worst case scenario, I get my Estus refilled. Let's do it. Roll, man! Roll! Oh, look, he's gonna get over here. Oh, sweet, I can open it. That means he can get through.
A fucking mail breaker.
Oh, you poor bastard! It ate both of us! I was just like, no, no, don't do it!
If you eat the best, you go eat me too.
It's been recording this whole time.
Good.
Yeah, I'm glad we actually recorded good shit. See, we only record good shit when we forget it's recording.
Hell yeah.
That's why I need a 10 terabyte hard drive and never stop recording.
It's true, though.
Just gotta keep it natural, man.
For real, though. Right in the dick. Yes! Dude, the dragon's got my back.
Yeah.
I got a steel soldier helm. Isn't that what you've been wearing, Josh?
Yep.
What does it look like on my character? God! I look like the dude from the potion seller video or something. At least from a distance, that's what I thought. Potion seller. I require your strongest potion. That poor guy! He's just shuffling his way over here.
What about me? I'm like all glowy green in some parts now.
Fuck you. You look like you just got splattered with it like a bunch of glow sticks. Now that I got my souls back, it's like I could keep going or I could take my 11 fucking thousand souls back to Firelink and do stuff.
You should probably take your 11,000 souls back to Firelink and do stuff. That
sounds like a good idea.
Why isn't my character just called Basketball Jones?
Because that would be... Guys, help me. I have to sit next to him.
Me too.
Josh, help us. Pick Clint up and put him on the table, and then you sit here with us and play Demon Souls.
Hey, I got a better idea. Go fuck yourself.
I like your attitude, Josh.
Oh, great. Clint likes Josh's attitude.
Hey.
I need to level up.
Don't worry about blank. Let me worry about blank.
Don't you worry about blank. I'll blast a booger so hard. Yeah, it's like, there's a lot of stuff about Dark Souls 2 I like more, but I'm... Dark Souls 1 had the cooler blacksmiths by far. Did 2 even have more than one? Oh yeah, it did. It had the dude at Majula, and then the fucking crazy dude at...
In fucking Lost Rise, or whatever. Lost Bastille.
Yeah, Lost Rise.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan. Hail Satan. Hail Satan.
Hmm. Wonder if this will do anything. Man, this is a pretty legit church burning right here. Look at it.
I ain't seen a church burning like that. Since we moved from fucking...
Prequel shortcut.
Oh, yeah?
Does it involve fire?
Yes.
Look at this place. This looks awesome. I'm just Ganondorf right now.
You're just Ganondorf? Oh, okay, yeah. I'm so tired right now. I heard that as Gandalf. So
I was just like, wait, when the fuck does Gandalf
burn churches?
When the fuck does Gandalf burn down churches?
I mean, Ganondorf doesn't do it either, but he would do it.
Well, yeah, it makes more sense when you say Ganondorf. Gandalf does not make any sense.
I'm waiting for something to happen. I'm waiting for this old lady to be like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god!
Oh god, no! Damn.
I'll keep going until all these weird little pillars are lit. Something's gotta happen. Maybe she just doesn't care. She's like, whatever, you sit at a bonfire, it'll all go back to normal. This isn't happening. It's all gonna go back to normal. Oh god.
I'd say this church is thoroughly burned. It's this quality church burning right here.
You did the Norwegians proud. Did the Scandinavians proud.
Well, maybe
they should have sacrifice a goat to Odin and you're set.
Odin has plenty of goats.
You're going to Valhalla.